attention and break you to promote you and break you to put you in your right place. But when he breaks you, he doesn't hurt you. He doesn't. When he breaks you, he doesn't destroy you. He does it with grace. Anybody been gracefully broken?
Set me on fire.